episode of Staying Alpha. Yo, so I know you like how this frame looks. It looks completely sick, and that is that new Sony a7 III camera I'm using. So either way, y'all, if you've been following me from the beginning, man, how Staying Alpha is improving. But yo, you know, I woke up this morning trying to start a new habit. And according to the European Journal of Social Psychology, it takes an average of 66 days to start a new habit, either eating a fruit for lunch, going for a run, or working out. So let's kick the old habits and let's make new ones. What's going on, y'all? Welcome to the episode. So y'all, one of the habits that I want to talk about is working out. I started working out, you know, several years ago, and it was one of the best habits, honestly, that I ever did, because it taught me discipline, it got me more confident, and people just want to know more about me. The presence, when you walk in into a room, you know, it's a demanding presence. By demanding, I mean people just want to know who the hell you are. So besides your appearance, besides health, it's just a great habit to build discipline. So guys, going into 2020, do not go into January, do not go to February and then just fall off. Make it a habit. So studies shown that it takes 66 days to make something a habit, but it also depends on the personality and the type of person that you are. But just keep going strong at it, make it a habit, and trust me, you're gonna thank me in the future. Talk about working out. Let's get these push-ups in.
Placing on the track, boy.
So yeah, I know what you're thinking. Why am I coming out of the passenger seat? And that is to look cool in this image. That's what it's for. So either way, y'all, tip number two, what I want to tell you guys is, what does Elon Musk have, Bill Gates have, Donald Trump, to the poorest of the poor have, that you and me also have? That is time. So we could go to work for 8 hours and make somebody else's company richer, but when you come out of work, you can't have 8 hours to work on yourself. It makes no sense. So guys, let's do the math. There's 24 hours in a day, and you have 8 hours of sleep, if you sleep that much, because most of us don't. You have 8 hours of work, and I'll give you another hour of commute. So that is 16, 17 hours. So you have the other hours in a day to work on yourself. So what is the problem? The problem is that you're doing too much stupid-ish if you think you don't have enough time in the day. So stop binging on Netflix shows, stop playing Call of Duty, stop Instagram and Facebook and all these things that you're doing on your phone. Go to your settings and see how much time you're spending in each category on your phone. Guys, pick up a book, you know, read something online, get an online course, but do something productive with your time. You know, just don't sit here and complain about the things that you cannot do because you run out of time. Either way, you guys, it is Christmas, and I want to leave you with that note and bring in 2020 strong. So either way, happy holidays, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and always remember, bro, stay alpha.